But there is one person in Belgaum, I don't know whether Swati and other knows, called Dr. Hundre. What a unique personality. He challenged the might of the Englishmen and the Frenchmen and the European men and the Dutchmen to produce fantastic valves by his own brain. He's a mechanical engineer from IIT Kharagpur. He said, no, not one American European gadget will purchase. European missionary will purchase. No, India has got the brains to do it. So four of his IIT people have produced their own machines, and today it is one of the most richest small-scale industries in Karnataka. Pilgrimage center in Karnataka. All the MBAs have to do 3 months compulsory M project in Dr. Hundre's factory. What changes he has not bought, what profits he is earning, and he is revolutionizing the corporate world of Karnataka today. One man makes a difference. His character. Last year he paid 8 crores income tax. Somebody asked him, manipulate, why don't you manipulate and pay less? He said, what? This profit, this money belongs to the nation. How can my conscience say it is for me? This is the profit, this is the tax percentage. Very clear by the finance minister. It has to go back. If I have earned the nation's money, it has to go back that profit. 8 crores income tax. Karma Yoga philosophy or the Bhakti Yoga philosophy and the Gnana Yoga philosophy, everything which Vivekananda wanted, he has invested or implemented in his factory. Today that factory is called what? Not Polyhedron Industries, it is called Business Ashram. Business Ashram. You go to Belgaum station and ask an auto driver, take me to Polyhedron Industries, they will not know. But you ask the Business Ashram ko lekar jao, they will immediately take you. It's so popular, so loving, so fantastic. And his administrative block, it is called Temple of Ethics. Temple of Ethics. Clean, beautiful board, which is a eye-opener to many people who say, oh, how can we be truthful? How we cannot be in this world? He is proving it. He is transparent. Character has changed. His profits are increasing. That is the way we have to lead our life. Not just working for somebody. Why don't we make India strong in our own indigenous methods?